described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Now, six candles burn in the Kinara.
Faith is imani, the seventh Kwanzaa principle. To have faith is to believe that good will always happen. To show our belief in a happy holiday, we burn the last green Kwanzaa candle.
A young girl and her father peel potatoes.
Our Kwanzaa karamu, a glorious feast, fills the room with the savory smells of roasted yams and collard greens.
A large family at a table.
To begin the karamu, a grown-up spills a few drops of water from the kikombe cha umoja, the family Kwanzaa cup. Each droplet honors our African ancestors. Everyone takes a little sip from the cup to drink in the warm feelings of family unity. Then all give thanks for our delicious food and dig into our Kwanzaa meal.
Kids dance while the adults watch.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.